What's up, guys? Back with another Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon. And,
it's episode one, part two.
Yeah, episode one, part two. Let's get to it. So, Money Mark is going to be a recording.
Yep.
If you haven't subscribed to him, subscribe to both
link
of us.
Link in the description below. Both of us.
Both of us. So, here, get over here. So, you could record.
And we're back.
So, I already know plus. I'm already on the last, like, stage in the game. So, cold case. Okay, guys. So, David, go up the stairs. Because I know where to get the flash. Run. Yellow. No. Wait, David, can I play for a second, David?
For what?
Because this part's really hard, David. So I'll play for a second, and David, David something I forgot.
David O.
Oh, so you're supposed to do
8:09.
8:09. 8:09 is gonna record now, and then you run as fast as your little legs can go, Luigi. It's not that fast, I don't think.
No!
That's why I hate this part of this game. That's when you stun the ghost, the stun gun. Or a stun flashlight, whatever it's called. Oh my god, David, it's two. You know what? This is why I have a good, better camera sleep. That's why.
Yeah.
I'm the reporter. Go, so I think I hear it even slower. No! It's too bad, though. Yeah. Oh,
yeah. Here.
Whoa. That's how you get the flash, and that's how you get the flash. Wait, David, next time you do it, David, listen to the full phone call song. Leave in the comments below if you want to buy this game, if you want to have a free giveaway on my channel. Okay, so guys, we have to go back.
There's one more ghost.
That's where the gates go up.
Thank you.
I could talk at all during this game.
Yeah, getting a little bit talk. Oh yeah. Capture any ghosts nearby.
Isn't the professor supposed to call you or something? Okay, guys, wait. Nave done rest. Let's listen to the full song.
I hope you guys liked watching Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon.
No, we have to rename the other video.
Bye.
No, I didn't. We're supposed to go back to the, press 8. Press 8 even. You're supposed to like, say something. You have to call out the video later and have to watch the Luigi get pixelated. Because we kind of didn't let you guys watch that because we didn't finish the video last time. So if you guys want to know what he looks like pixelated, so yeah, David will do the ending right here.
What's up, guys? I hope you guys love watching Luigi's Dark Moon.
Wait, bye.